showers like a rebirth. Reflections of the womb, crazy sentimental, floating in loop, warm placental. Knock chopper burning on the sink, trying not to think about what lies before me, but the sun just reassured me that everything's gonna be alright. The last thing on my mind is tonight. It's like ascension, getting zestfully clean, not to mention scrub my ass and armpits for a bit, and then I split over to the mirror, wipe the dew to make my vision clearer. Then I moisturize my face with some aloe vera. This is that day, cause I can feel it. You know the type of day you ain't letting bad vibes invade your spirit. But anyway, it's time to get the breath right. So I grab the crested toothbrush, circular motions to the left, right, just enough to see my teeth sparkle a bit. I fill my grill with Listerine, and then it's gargle, gargle, spitting out. That's good hygiene, you know what I mean? And my mouth's the definition of so fresh and so clean. I feel it's only right since my words all I got, and nobody wants to listen when your breath is hot. But that's a story in itself. So I enter my bedroom, throw on some drawers, and pick out a costume. I think I rock these blue jeans and this t-shirt, and what's a little polo sport gonna hurt? Come on, this is that day, cause I can feel it. You know the type of day you ain't letting bad vibes invade your spirit. As the birds chirp your favorite tune, it's like I'm right back in my mama's womb, cause everything is so serene and the temperature is just right. Not a worry in sight, and plus the sun is shining bright. It's a beautiful day, it's a beautiful day, it's a beautiful day. Shall I continue where I left off? I'm feeling kinda lovely, but my tummy's growling, so I'm feeling kinda hungry. So I hit the kitchen and I'm wishing it some food in sight.
What do you know?
I got that cinnamon light, and now I'm real happy. Fill my salad bowl up with cereal. To my surprise, it's Jackson 5 up on the stereo. I turn it up, words can't describe my reaction to waking up and listening to prepubescent Michael Jackson. Open the frigidaire.
What do we have here?
Seems like just enough milk to fill my morning craving. Peep out the window just to see if Izzy's misbehaving. He's staring at me with a grin, like yo, let me in. So I begin to fill his dish with kibbles and bits. Let him in so we can eat, and then I'm eating my shit. So now we both full and well fed, and happier than that fat rat Templeton from Charlotte's Web. And now it's time to get our walk on. Izzy can get his park on.
It's a beautiful day, maybe we'll get our state park on.
I know the lake is at its finest.
We better take advantage.
I'll grab my backpack and maybe make a sandwich. I better grab my ghetto blaster
and a few tapes,
a thermos full of water and a bag of fresh grapes. Some more tapes, cause you know that music comes first. And what's a little Jackson 5 gonna hurt? Come on,
this is that day, cause I can feel it.
You know the type of day you ain't letting bad vibes invade your spirit. As the birds chirp your favorite tune, it's like I'm right back in my mama's womb. Cause everything is so serene and the temperature is just right. Not a worry in sight, and plus the sun is shining bright. It's a beautiful day.
It's a beautiful day.
It's a beautiful day.
It's a beautiful day.
Cause I can feel it. You know the type of day you ain't letting bad vibes invade your spirit. As the birds chirp your favorite tune, it's like I'm right back in my mama's womb. Cause everything is so serene and the temperature is just right. Not a worry in sight, and plus the sun is shining bright. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day.